parking, and we are on our way to the Sacramento Airport's terminal so we can head out to NAYC. Aviol, you stoked?
Yes, muy stoked.
The guys have all of the bags. Anyway, so we're stoked.
This is first NAYC. Yeah, I'm still kind of like in shock, but now with all these bags, not really shocked, but just kind of like, I can't believe it.
We are going to have an absolute blast. We can't wait to see you guys there.
But first,
so here's where our journey begins.
In and out.
Only Cali got the in and outs.
And Texas, I think.
No, they don't.
I think Texas does. Comment below if Texas has an in and out.
Yeah, comment. Hit that comment. Like button and everything.
We're about to order, get some food, yum, 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 and we're gonna make it happen here for NAYC 17. Are you excited? I'm excited.
I'm stoked, guys.
Yeah, she is.
But
okay.
We do need nourishment first. So what better place to get nourishment than In-N-Out?
Ta-da! Officially done with the little food stop. We got an hour till. Oh, don't read that. I got an hour till. Yeah, depart.
So we just got through security. It was pretty crazy. We have a ton of stuff with us. Look at all of this, you guys.
I'm still packing myself away.
I need to tie my shoes, get myself together, and then we're gonna go over to our gate, and then we'll be on our way to LAX, and then to Indianapolis.
LA, baby, LA. Los Angeles, West Side.
Okay, so we'll catch up with you guys then.
We're sitting down.
Finally. How do you feel, Jocelyn?
Exhausted, but excited and totally stoked to see all you awesome people.
What she said. We're about to board. I'm so exasperated. I'm like everywhere. Kumbuljubulda. We gotta eat, and I gotta eat quickly. Still, we're still working on this.
I ordered a number one, which for those of you guys who don't live in California and don't have In-N-Out, a number one is like a triple patty meal.
Ugh.
I finished all of it, you guys. Like, I was that hungry and that dedicated.
She was getting it. She like,
I was done before Aviol was. I like drank my entire drink.
Yeah, I didn't even touch my food yet.
But okay, to my credit, I didn't eat at all today.
Thank you for waiting at this time. I'd like to invite our premium cabin.
And it's almost 5:30.
Yeah.
Are we boarding right now?
People are getting up to board.
Okay.
No, I'm not. So,
what's that? I'm actually looking at the screen. I'm a pro blogger.
You're looking at the screen?
I mean, I looked through the lens.
She sure was looking at the screen.
I didn't sleep.
She didn't sleep.
I didn't sleep.
Yes, she did.
I did for like 2 hours.
Like 2 hours. Anyway, so we're about to board. We're super excited, and hopefully we don't get too bored on our way. Well, it's LA,
so it's just an hour, so it's not that bad.
Not that bad. Shouldn't be that bad. Hey, this is a really tight situation. All right, Jonathan. Look at that.
See if you can find a spot able to put this.
Yes. Oh, up there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's not fitting, you guys. You guys, check this out. Look, this will not fit down here.
Okay. Are you ready?
Like at. So Aviol's gonna be a gentleman and find a place for me along there to put my backpack. Help me. Thank you.
Look how strong he is.
What a good brother. You're so sweet.
Cool. That was it.
Cool.
Hey, in an airplane, in a car, on a motorcycle, swimming, you gotta always buckle up. Words of wisdom.
So leg one of the journey to NAYC 17 about to occur right now.
What if you love me? What if you hold me for more than the first night? What if you told me you're not afraid of my imperfections? Cause you want the real me. I think you might be the missing piece. Am I out of my mind to think?
Officially in the LA X Los Angeles International. You know what's super funny is I think already we spotted multiple apostolics.
Really? I haven't.
I think so. I'm about to just zoom. Look. Oh, this is so important. We should ask, hey, you want to NYC? Yeah, no,
oh,
she's
over there.
NYC. So we got here, we're in LA, we're gonna be here for next
three
couple of hours.
Like three
for a
hours,
few hours, and then we're gonna catch a plane to Indy.
Overnight,
yeah,
pre-pro.
An overnight, yes.
So guys, Aviol was just saying a little earlier how, you know, we've probably seen a ton of apostolics, but the thing is, I haven't. But he was speaking things into existence because guess
all
who we
sudden,
ran into? What's up?
Okay. NYC bound.
Yep. Yes, exactly. NYC crew right here.
My brother and I were from Los Pentecostales de San Bernardino. We're from San Bernardino. San Bernardino.
And
he is from
Angeles Church, Pastor David McGovern.
Awesome.
This is Fermin.
Yeah.
David.
Luigi.
And Luigi. Yeah. Awesome. And the funny thing is, we actually know his special friend. And
special friend.
I actually met her via social media, and then we met up in San Francisco one night, and it was so much fun. She's so sweet.
Guess what? We actually have the same exact flight. Hopefully we're like sitting together, we're like passing around, do some like crazy stuff.
We're gonna get kicked off. Let's just not say that.
But yeah, so here, look, we already got a crew going to NYC 17. This is awesome.
And their youth group's here, which is really cool. So hopefully we get to go meet them and stuff.
So we're about to go meet some more apostolics going to NYC. Oh, bro, Luigi, here we go.
Church.
Hi, I'm Janessa.
Anthony, Aviol, nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
I love you. I'm Janessa.
Nice to meet you.
Aviol, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Eric.
Eric,
Aviol, nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Chris. Hi, Janessa. Chris, Aviol, nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
Giselle, it's nice to meet you.
Giselle, Aviol, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, we're at the airport, and of course, we run into like a ton of church fans.
Hi.
Apostolics in the house. Representing, this is Leslie, guys. She's
hi.
You guys, we are about to board the final flight to Indy. And
Indianapolis, right over there.
There's our boarding boards right now, guys. We will go to sleep in LA and then wake up in
Indy.
In Indy, in NYC territory.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Coming for ya. Yeah. Awesome.
Oh,
what we said?
Like vlogging? Oh,
this is a
thing. Okay.
This is awesome.
I don't even want to see
need,
it. Please
I need
don't
proof
show
that
me.
I hung out with you guys.
Oh, what?
Oh, yeah.
So, we're about to embark on a, how many hours is this flight?
Good evening, welcome aboard American Airlines.
3 hours.
Please play secure now. Flight attendant, know if you're unwilling to open, to operate the exit, or do not meet the exit seat requirements.
Say what's up, fam.
Hey, what's up? They're way back there.
Yeah, you know it. No, I'm talking about everybody on the plane, fam. We go down together.
Please do not be talking about planes going down, Aviol.
That's how we roll, baby. No, I'm kidding. But
please don't talk about planes rolling either.
Anyway, guys, it is this time. Yeah, it's that time. And we're gonna arrive there. What time?
6:30 in the morning.
6:30 in the morning. Once again, fam, are you ready?
We're ready.
Gotta put the camera away.
Travel all this way now, more than a million miles. And a world that's fading, ooh, you make the world wow. I am striving for greatness, because it ain't my style. I made me to become yours, for the rest of my life now. Where would I be without you? Yeah.
showed up. Hi, you guys. She's part of the fam. She watches the videos. What's your name?
Julia.
So happy to meet you. Thank you for staying.
Thank you.
Are you stoked for NAYC?
Yes. It's my first time here.
Me too.
So cool.
First time. Thank you so much. It was really awesome meeting you.
Guys, we are now officially in Indianapolis. So we're figuring out the lift. Now we're gonna get a lift.
Guys, we made it into our hotel room. I'm absolutely exhausted.
Utterly destroyed from exhaustion.
Yes, we are tired, and that is an understatement. It's about 8:09 in the morning. The awesome people here allowed us to have a super early check-in, which is absolutely wonderful because we have to be at the stadium early today. Anyway, we're so exhausted. I am ready to sleep, ready to relax, ready to eat. I think they still have breakfast going because it's 8:09 in the morning, so we might have enough time to slip out and get some breakfast first. So yeah, we'll keep you guys updated. Love you, fam.